What comes to your mind when you think of Pakistan?
The things you have.
Your scarf.
Islam.
Religion.
War.
War.
The war, the conflict between India and Pakistan.
It's like northern India, but it's got a much more Muslim population, I suppose. I think about partition, I guess.
Never ending a struggle for democracy. Just coup after coup after coup.
Would you ever like to visit Pakistan?
No.
Cricket! That's what I think about when I think of Pakistan.
Are there any famous Pakistanis you know?
Sachin Tendulkar. No?
Binazir Bhutto.
What's his name he was a cricket player?
You used to know a cricketer.
Oh, Imran Khan, yeah. That's the geezer, isn't it?
I know Imran Khan. He fell from a lift or something. Lift, yeah, that was funny.
I know about Imran Khan and that's about it.
You know who the Prime Minister of Pakistan is?
Oh, no.
If I show you pictures, can you make a guess?
I think it's her. It's Ahmadinejad, isn't it?
I think it's probably her.
Would you know who the Pakistani Prime Minister is? Thank you very much.
Okay, this is a special dedication to Pakistan. This is Get Lucky by Daft Punk.